Chaotic scene during Lunar New Year celebrations in San Francisco's Chinatown. Crowds surrounded a self-driving car. They spray-painted and vandalized it, smashing its windows. Police say someone then lit a firework inside the car, sparking the fire that engulfed the vehicle. Self-driving cars are controversial in San Francisco. One of them ran over a woman last year, and the fire department tried to get state officials to put the brakes on the cars after several of them drove into emergency scenes.